They broke up at the beginning of the semester.
Reason unknown.
Fascinating.
Admit it, you're a little impressed. Talking too much about yourself. But you should have told me that you were thinking about someone else. You're drunk at a party, or maybe it's just that your car broke down. Your phone's been off for a couple of months. Any questions? There's an open spot next to me.
You were the one who was afraid he would do something to Wednesday. Isn't that why you've been following her around like a dry puppy? Or is there something more?
You should know I'm waiting for someone.
Oh yeah, who's the lucky guy? Or girl?
It doesn't matter to you. I'm actually here for Tyler.
Told you here's bad news.
Twice. Who I speak to is my business. It's still stirring because I rejected your invitation.
I don't know, I did go out on a limb for you.
Oh, please. How
did you get down here?
Rowan showed me.
Ring?
I mean to interrupt. You're not. Welcome back. Just take it easy.
Starting with that monster. Whoever it is. Would you go to the dance with me?
Yes, actually, I would love to go to the dance with you. Oh, what, you think it's me? I saved your life.
So did Monster. Was that you the night Rowan was killed?
You are so out of line right now.
I'm just trying to look up the truth.
Wednesday.
Xavier. Hello.
What are you doing?
Nothing.
What the hell are you doing?
How do you know what the monster looks like? I feel by the wayside, like everyone else.
I hate you, I hate you, I hate you, but I was just kidding myself. It frames me! I'm being set up! I should have let Rowan kill you.
It's nothing personal.
No, it never is with you, is it? I mean, do you even care about anyone or anything at all, Wednesday? Get out! Okay, listen. Do me a favor. Take off your amulet and make me forget about it. Before you go,
was there I need your help. Don't quote.
What, you want some drawing lessons? I wanted to forget about you, but I couldn't. So I started painting, and that's what came out, all right? I'm the monster. Why haven't I killed you? Was there something I could have said to make it all stop hurting? What happened to him? Yeah, you might can make you feel so aflare, so before you go. Because I'm the villain in your fantasy.
Bot's necklace.
You ruined my life. No. I tried being your friend. Look where that got.
This isn't about us, Xavier.
No, it's about you. Every time you get involved, people get hurt. You're toxic. All you ever do is make things worse. Listen. When I was in the cell, I said a lot of things. Being your friend should come with a warning label, but I don't know a lot of people who would take an arrow for me, so. Welcome to the 21st century, Adams. My numbers in there already.
That's a boy. How can you expect me to call you?
No, never. I'd settle for a text, though. You know what a text is, right?
Goodbye,
Xavier. Hey, you gonna be back next semester? Yes, no, maybe.